G'day guys, Deadman here again. Today we are going to fit our shocks. I need to remove, obviously, both of the screws for front and rear. I've already put fuel tubing in these ones. I put 1 centimetre or 10 millimetres. Most people are talking millimetres when they're talking about measurements for some reason. But anyway, 10mm of fuel tubing in the bottom of these, and put 40 weight oil back in them. So they should be okay, and these ones are just however that was shipped. So I'll also need to take out the eyelets of these ones so that they fit. The bottom ones, that is. And the top ones should be fine, since they don't have to wedge into anything. But I'm also going to take out, I'm not sure if you can see it or not, these ones here are going to come out, and I'll put them in the top. I used these the last time I ran it because, well, my hardware hadn't arrived, which it has now, so yeah, let's get to it. Okay, so they're done. It definitely rides a lot lower in the back. With this wheelie bar, it's I can't even fit my finger under it. So hope I don't hit a pebble. And the front is still riding a little bit high. To be even, it'll probably have to be down there somewhere. But I also get this clicky-clacky type noise every time it goes down. It clicks a little, so I don't know what the hell's going on there. Seems to be attached to this though, so I'll make sure everything's nice and tight and hopefully it'll be okay, maybe. And I've got to make sure that all the toe-in and camber and crap is set correctly on the front. But other than that, it's done, and I don't think it can go, no, it can't go too high anymore, and it's gonna skid right on the wheelie bar if it does, so that's going to get messed up. So there's no room to put anything under there anymore. So if I lower this, that comes up a little bit. Alright, so I probably just need to lower the front shocks a little bit more so that sits a bit more level. So I'm gonna have to use more fuel tubing and get that done. I'll work out how much further I need to go with it. It's probably another 10 mil. That's pretty much putting them right at the bottom. But it's probably going to be best so that we can get it as flat as possible. But anyway, that's me done for today. And thank you for watching. Bye.